bonjour, bonjour. Oh, Miss Bassey, Shirley Bassey. Yeah. Hey, Mr. Sullivan, oh, mon Dieu, bien entré, entrez, bien sûr, mais madame, merci. Elle a son jolie belle. Ah, tout de suite. Merci, mais oui, oh, hein. Non, please, excusez-moi. When the chef hears you are here, Monsieur Sullivan, he would like to make you, I think, a Chateaubriand with a Bernard sauce. And may I suggest a wine? Lafitte Rothschild, say 1875.
Well, I'm...
Your President Grant loved that year.
Well, I'm sorry, but we don't have time for a big meal.
President Grant,
United States Grant, yes. U.S. Grant.
That's
I
right.
fought under his command.
I did. I love that view, Grant.
Shirley Bassey and I are rehearsing. We only have a half hour break. Shirley, what do you want?
Just a hamburger, medium rare, please, and a soda pop.
Wonderful. Two hamburgers. Two hamburgers and two soda pops.
Two hamburger and two soda pops.
Yes.
You're sure you don't know? I try.
I acknowledge.
Thank you very much. Excuse me, ma'am.
Very careful.
Ollie.
So nervous.
Two hamburger and two soda pop.
Excusez-moi.
Yeah.
Monsieur Sullivan, the chef suggests a duck et l'orange. Duck et l'orange, but very good. The duck has already volunteered, so he is in the pot. And the, he went in with the oranges. Yeah. They love them. And he would suggest a nice wine at Puy Fou, say 1622.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, but now we have only a few minutes. Should we have hot dogs?
That would be fine, yeah.
Two hot dogs, two sodas.
Two hot dogs and two soda. Two hot dogs, you're sure, monsieur? We have the duck has already volunteered.
No.
All right.
Two hot dogs.
Two hot dogs and two ginger ale. Yeah. I try. Please. Excuse me, ma. Excuse me.
Henri, two hot dogs and two ginger ale.
Look at
him. What happened?
Hey,
might as well rip it down all the way.
Very hot. Thank you, monsieur. Now, if I may.
Thank you.
The chef would suggest a pheasant under glass. The pheasant has already committed suicide, so it's all right. So, would you like a pheasant under glass? May I suggest a wine? A nice Napoleon, 1796.
I'm afraid that. Would you on camera?
That's right. We haven't any more time.
You don't have no more time?
No.
But would you like? I mean, would you like something?
Well, no.
Wouldn't you
what
like
you
something?
Yes. Some sandwiches, I think.
Oh, that's great.
Yes?
It's a good idea. We'd have time for sandwiches. Just give us two ham sandwiches.
Two ham sandwiches?
Yes. And on white to go.
And white to go.
And two containers of coffee, very hot.
Two containers of coffee.
Yeah.
Hold the mayo.
Right.
Hold the mayo. Well, I try. Monsieur Sullivan, I must consider it an honor to serve you. Ilan, Miss Bessie, I hope I see you again. I try. Monsieur Sullivan, pardon me.
Two ham sandwiches, white bread, all the mayo, and two containers of coffee are to go.
A thousand pardons, madame, Miss Bassey, Monsieur Sullivan. I think we are in luck. We are in luck because, you see, the chef is in a very good mood. He suggests that you go someplace else to eat because there's a lack of communication, I think so. Follow me.
You've been a wonderful audience. We're delighted that you enjoyed the show. We trust you'll continue to look in during the rest of our season. Now we'll see you next Sunday night, and good night.
Tears upon my soul. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday when I was young. My life in the bar, if it never comes. I've heard a lot of toasts to tomorrow, but none of them ever say,
"Woman." Basketball film furnished by Panasonic.
Yes, woman.